did I choose that? Then you should be have to YouTube studio. Click this button. Then I choose that. So you need to be your channel then. You need to fix the name.
Go to your YouTube channel. Like that, you have to open your YouTube channel.